freshman and sophomore, I kind of judged the theater people. I envied them because they kind of put themselves out there, unlike other people that try to fit in and stuff. I joined this year for advanced drama because Mr. Crane wanted me to, and I really love him. And I met a lot of cool people that I didn't expect to be friends with.
Not only did I make a lot of friends, but it also helped me with speaking in public, like projects and just public speaking in general. And I was also able to bond with people like way more than like I would usually in different settings.
It's just changed the way I think about everything in my life. It has taught me way more than what goes on stage and backstage.
When I was a little younger, I asked my dad, or I told my dad, "Dad, I want to be a pro baseball player." But I realized soon after that I sucked at baseball. So I did drama for a long time. Drama was good times and made a lot of new friends and good friends, and was kind of able to connect with a different group in high school instead of being stuck with just one group. Helped me expand, I guess.
Here in drama, it was my first time like in front of big groups of people with parts that I was just talking by myself instead of just singing with a group of people. This gave me a lot of confidence. In other classes like English, I'll give presentations and I'll be like so much more at ease because I'm like, oh, this is only like 30 something people compared to what?
I've fallen in love with theater about 6 years ago, and it has allowed me to expand my talents and my interests when at first I was only interested in sports. By being a director, I have discovered my love for film. I hope that my work will go far and that eventually you might be able to see one of my works on the big screen.
For me, it's a way to escape from all the problems that I'm having, you know. I come to drama class and I come in and I see all these smiling faces, I see everyone having a great time, and it gets me away from everything I'm having. For 2 hours a day, I'm happy and having a good time and in a different world. I like taking another character and just for a second being out of my body and being in someone else's, and it's an experience. You know, I'm really glad that I have the opportunity and the talent to be able to jump into someone else's body and mind and be that person for a show or for a practice or for an improv skit.
Only got 100 years to live.